This video tutorial I will explain Spring Boot Thymeleaf. Thymeleaf is a Java based library. Using that we can create web application, and Thymeleaf provides good support for serving XHTML or HTML5 in web applications. Here you can see the Spring Boot application and its folder structure. Here you can see the pom.xml. And here I have included dependency of web and Thymeleaf because we are going to create web application. Here I have defined the class welcome controller, which is the controller, and when request comes to this welcome URI, this method will be called and the control will be written back to welcome.html. We have to place welcome.html inside the templates folder, and here you can see the welcome.html, and it uses CSS file. The CSS file we have to place under the static folder. Here I have defined the application class, which is a Spring Boot application. I am running this program. Here you can see the Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. Now I am sending request to the welcome URI. So this method will be called and welcome.html content will be displayed. And it displayed welcome Peter. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.